from Freeantella. Did you know that you should be washing your pillows at least once every 3 months? If they're yellow or have an odor, your pillow is breeding mold and harmful bacteria. To start, we're going to remove the bad odors. Place your pillow in a large sink. Coat in baking soda. Generously pour vinegar onto the pillow. Let it sit for 5 minutes. That's taken care of the odor. Now it's time to remove the harmful bacteria. Now that all the bacteria has been removed, it's time for the final wash.